welcome to Berserk The Cataclysm. In this pod, we will explore the world of Berserk The Cataclysm, a free-to-play collectible card game that arrives in the browser version by the hands of IDC Games, which we are showing you now. In Berserk, we will become an Angor Magician, a sorcerer race that used the creatures to battle. To fight, we have to create squads, card decks of different elements to defeat our enemies. In this world, there are 5 different elements, and each creature has different abilities. There are over 1,800 cards, so you can combine them as you want to go to the battle. In Junangar day to day, you can perform several tasks. You can carry out daily campaigns, fighting against your friends or random players, go across the adventure map to obtain new cards as reward, or accomplish daily challenge. All of this will allow you to level up and unblock new content. One more of your duties as an Angor is to take care of your island, as its territory will give you elemental experience. To enlarge your island, you will have to fight against other players and steal the territories using the portals. Another of the PvP key elements in Berserk are the clan wars, where you can prove your worth against other clans and conquer the map. Are you ready to fight with your friends? If you want to become the best Angor sorcerer, neither forget to take part in the arena, the tournaments, and the missing of Koyars. This game section will provide you much experience to level up and to get your name in the top of the ranking. Though, leveling up is not the most important. You can stand out because your amount of cards, your large island, or your unbeatable squads. If you want to know in depth about Berserk The Cataclysm, don't wait any longer and register now to play against players all over the world.